Well, this is your preview of the work for tomorrow. Tomorrow is CLC 02.00. This is our last little diversion as we talk about the skills that you need. Make sure that, and here I am in the doctor's office. Here's the doctor. There's the doctor. There's the intern. He's working on me right now. So you always have to be busy. Now let's begin. So you've added the code for chapter 2. In case you don't know, it's on the calendar, and you'll see the code for chapter 2. You'll see the calendar come up. I want you to write the new forms found on this page 16 times 3, and I want to make sure you've done your metacognition right here on how to develop a growth mindset. Be honest. Be honest. This is the key. Now, there are new nouns, which are right here, and they are found in your omnibus binder. Notice we're adding the second variant and the two I nouns. That's just like second declension. And it's a rather straightforward. So if you have hortus, you got these two. And we'll talk about the variants. We'll start with a quiz tomorrow. Everyone starts with a quiz. So I know some just added the class last week. Now we start with quiz. So write them out from memory until they're memorized, because you'll have one of these columns, probably two of these columns to do tomorrow. And tomorrow, what are we going to do? We're going to discover how to take a test. Analyze the previous test we just took, which was pretty good in keeping with the way things have been over the years. And those results have always end up really strong. So you're doing great. And we'll talk about how you are going to be responsible to improve your scores, because the key is improvement. Right now, the score you have is your base score. Every score will be up or down based on that. So if you started off strong, keep on doing, because in 3 days, on day three, you're going to have some of these nice games to play to help you learn the new form. We'll learn about error analysis and everything else. So this will be the last time. From now on, after the test, the next day is the next chapter, grammar, e-lecture, and translation. All right. Well, that takes care of everything. Make sure you have your forms memorized. And if you didn't take the exam, I'll see you tomorrow after school for the electronic one. And then we'll go from there. Otherwise, the exam, well, not so good. So make sure you take it. It's just like eating a jalapeno. Just bite in and live with it. I look forward to seeing you tomorrow.